Peace High School now shifting to online classes after confirmed cases of coronavirus were reported on campus. The school confirmed two students had the virus and will move to distance learning for the time being. It's unclear exactly how many other students were possibly exposed.